This guy fucking sucks at Mario. In this video, we can see a player so atrociously bad at Mario that he almost gets himself killed multiple times a second. Despite the obviously precarious platforms, he sucks so fucking bad at the game that he just can't stop jumping around like a moron. It's only by sheer luck that he just barely avoids sending our mustachioed friend plummeting towards his doom. Subscribe if you think this total embarrassment of a gamer should never be allowed to touch a controller again.